basking sharks appear every summer around the islands. Sadly, we still know very little about them. They were once hunted here for their oil, and this drastically reduced their numbers. These fish, which can grow to over 10 metres in length, feed in plankton by swimming near the surface with their mouths wide open. Every year, the Trust contributes photographs of basking sharks to a European catalogue which aims to track their movements.